me. It's like the walls
came. I'm losing my intelligence.
Sometimes
I'm not smart enough to make it work. This is why he's so smart.
Re-engineering your brain's neurochemistry.
DeVoe did it. I'm overwhelmed and so can I.
Give me something. I can
God.
Harry, are you okay?
Just have a drink and you'll feel better. Just take a
home. We're gonna go.
Harry.
Losing my intelligence. Yes.
Okay, great. I'll start working on it full time.
Okay, can't be so stupid.
Because I felt so stupid.
We all feel stupid right now.
Help me.
So you can
write down what you're thinking
before it
disappears.
30 cubic quantum system, okay?
Harry.
I'll just stay here. It is hard.
Harry!
Because my brain, the one thing that's defined me for a while, pretty much my entire life is about to vanish, and then who will I be?
You'll be the exact same man you've always been.
Yeah, but, took a lot out of me. I'm gonna go have a nap. Only causing dirty.
Come on, Harry.
I'm gonna shrink you down to the subatomic level, boy. Because I got you. I'd like to see you try. Serving, swerving, curving.
Hey. Okay. There are lots of ways to be intelligent. This will restore your friend's mind.
It's been almost a year. Where are we?
Why am I the only one?
Not just using your head.
No problem with rage. One who thinks putting a rageaholic and dark matter together is a bad idea.
I came here to stop DeVoe.
No, you stayed because of DeVoe.
I have to go see my daughter. You brought me back. You brought back what matters. Giving me a balance between my head. And I might not have the intelligence to garner 7 PhDs, but I can see one thing clearly. Family matters.
Love you guys. There could be a million Harrys in this multiverse, but you're one of a kind.